Two men are facing drug charges after a drug bust in Franklin County. According to the sheriff's office, Roger Anderson and Jody Mullins were arrested after deputies executed a search warrant at a home on Retreat Road 2 weeks ago. Investigators say they found heroin and meth on the scene. Both men are being held without bond.